are we going?
We're going to Vegas for a lovely trip to play some softball. Gonna hit some balls and go on a strip or something. I don't know.
Play with our balls.
We're gonna play with our balls.
So we're eating airplane food, airport food rather, before we go. And they have this little bottle-sized Martinelli's. And this bowl of vegetables, whatever this is. I'm gonna dig in a minute. But very strange world I have found myself in.
Oh, what a night. We didn't get off the plane till like 9 or 10.
Yeah.
And then we had to wait like 30 minutes for a lift, because like there was 1,000 people down there trying to get a lift, and then we just got like a little hotel for the night. And
are you narrating?
Yeah, for the video. I didn't do anything last night. I gotta catch them up. Yeah, so we got into this hotel, and by the time we were here, it was like midnight, because checking in took forever as well, because this place is just kind of a madhouse right now. Our flight path seems to be find something to do till like 3 or 4, and then we'll check into the actual Airbnb that we'll be staying at the whole time. So I'm sure I will find more adventures to film before that point.
Look at this place. They have...
There's a little garage center. They're called cabanas.
Uh-huh.
And then up there is an adult pool. I'll take you up there, but we'll turn back around.
Wow. They have a water slide that goes down here and through the fish tank. Oh my... That is so cool. That is absolutely just the sickest thing I've ever seen. Where's the shark? There it is. This is a slide that goes down to the aforementioned fish tank. They just got a little cabana. Oh, that's cool.
So you can lay out in the sun and have shade.
And you can just hang out in there?
All day.
The hideout.
There's
just a bed? That is so cool. What's this game?
Quick Hit.
Quick Hit?
Yep. All right. We got a bonus. Snap the match free.
We're recording for good luck. So you gotta match them. Okay. How many times do you get to open them?
Until I get 3 matching ones.
Oh, you just get to go until you match?
I got 3 Quick Hit Fevers, whatever that was.
Just, there we go. My first gamble ever. We're at Caesar's Palace. This place is crazy. Thank you. here's our Airbnb that we'll be staying at. It's the entrance. Little living room. So we're finally wrapping up for the first full day in Vegas. Pretty full day indeed. We got a lot done, but we got all signed up for the tournament, and that's good to go. So tomorrow, I think we'll do... We have a little bit of time before... We got a good chunk of time before our games actually start. So I think we're going to go back to the strip, maybe do some more sightseeing or whatever. But yeah, that was a pretty good first day. It is now Friday morning, and don't have much planned until the games, which aren't until like 3, so we got a pool, and I intend to use it. Well, the pool was a bust. Yeah, I mean, the water was great. It was warm. It was so just comfortable, crystal blue. But, you know, there was just no one else wanted to swim for some reason. And it got lonely. I don't know what everyone's deal is. The pool was great. It's warm. So we're here at the fields where, this is Brandon. Get out, Brandon. It's not our turn yet. But anyways, now we're on to our games. So hopefully those go well. Destroyed today. We had played 2 games and we lost both of them, and then and then we went on to Fremont Street, and
you can barely walk.
That was pretty cool. Mom can barely walk. Fremont Street was cool. Ugh. Hopefully you got some good footage of that.
Might have to smell Michael farts all the time.
And I
and I had some nasty farts. See what tomorrow brings. We don't have any games, so it's just Exploration City or whatever we plan on doing.
What do you want to do? Is there anything you want to do?
I have no idea what's down here.
What to do?
Okay.
Just, I mean, hell, just going in the hotels and looking around is so much fun.
I know.
Sunday, last full day in Vegas for us, and game three. So, if we lose this, we're done. Good luck, us. Stay in Vegas.
I know, I love it here. Never mind
it. It's like 5 a.m.
back home sweet home. I got some cute little souvenirs for the homies. But yeah, that was a awesome trip. I am exhausted. If you've made it this far in the video, and you, hopefully you enjoyed it, and you want to leave a little like and subscribe down there, that would be much appreciated.